I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you. I didn't wanna believe my feelings for you. I didn't wanna believe that I could lose you. If I told you just how.
Hey Roses, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be talking about the voice chat that might be added to Roblox. And also, this is just my opinion, you don't have to agree with me, but also make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and also make sure to join our Roblox group, the official Rose Army, and to enter any of the giveaways we are hosting at the moment. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So basically, Roblox wants to add this new voice chat to the game, but in my opinion, I don't think it's really safe, and here's why. Firstly, there's a lot of little kids that like to play Roblox, and also a lot of adults that like to target little kids. They might talk to them about inappropriate stuff and curse while doing so, which is extremely bad and extremely dangerous. Another reason why there is no need for Roblox chat is because we already have Discord, so there really is no point. Also, Discord is a lot safer because you can only chat with friends that you know and trust. Okay, so my last reason why we shouldn't have Roblox voice chat is because while adults might ask sweet little kids about their address, their phone number, and even their parents' email and password, and that is extremely dangerous because they might leak them and sell them on the dark web, and that is why we shouldn't have Roblox voice chat. I just think overall it's going to be extremely dangerous, and also Roblox might lose business because of that, because some parents won't trust this Roblox voice chat. So yeah. Well, that is all for today's video, so make sure to comment, like, and subscribe to join the Rose Army, and also make sure to join any of the giveaways we are hosting at the moment. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye Roses, love you!
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the